Two people are dead after a crash involving a box truck in Macon County Thursday afternoon. According to Georgia State Patrol, two people were inside a Honda Accord when it crossed the center line on Highway 49. GSP says a box truck hit the Honda, splitting it in half. The driver, 22-year-old Clarence Coleman of Americus, was ejected and later died at Perry Hospital. The passenger, 20-year-old Shantian Seats of Forest Park, died at the scene. The truck driver's injuries are not known tonight.